We do see a good amount of injuries related to snow shoveling. As a spine physician, the most common injury we see from snow shoveling is low back pain. Anytime you're shoveling snow, it's important to try and push the snow and avoid lifting it. If you do have to lift snow, it's ensure that you're bending at the knees, keeping your back straight. You don't want to use a shovel that's too long or too short because that can increase stress on the back. You want to avoid throwing snow over your shoulder. That can lead to shoulder injuries, or throwing snow behind you, which can lead to twisting type low back injuries. Snow shoveling is a strenuous exercise, probably even more so than going to the gym when you add the cold weather component to things. So if you develop any chest pain or shortness of breath while shoveling snow, it's important that you seek emergent medical care. Most often, minor injuries related to snow shoveling can be treated conservatively with just things like rest, ice, and anti-inflammatory type medication. It is important to get evaluated by a physician to ensure that these aren't more serious injuries.